Hello, and once again, welcome back to MTP number 22. We're actually doubling up because I'm on maternity leave. And we have a ton of great questions, so we're gonna try to do some catch up ball while I'm on break. This episode's question comes from Raymond. I'm not gonna use your last name, Raymond. But I love this question. This question's a lot of fun. It's less clinical and more pragmatic. He says, in having sex with an implant, are you able to perform different positions, like the woman being on top and riding or performing vigorously while on top of the man? And can all kind of positions and angles be done while having sex with an implant? Can all sexual behaviors and activities be performed if you have a penile implant? So he covered pretty much all the bases, and I love this question. So the idea of a penile implant is to give you a penetrating penis. That's what we do. We give you back a penetrating penis, and we try to make it as physiologic as possible. You need to understand that the penile implant is made of a couple of cylinders that go into your erectile bodies. And so this is an example of the two cylinders that go into the erectile body. So to address the first part of your question, you know, can you have your partner sitting on top and can he or she, depending upon your predilection, be working that implant vigorously? The idea of the implant is to give you a physiologic penis. Now, where does the penis where your partner's sitting on top, where do the cylinders become important? They become important when you're looking at something called axial rigidity. So axial rigidity is like a pillar, right? So the wider the pillar, the more axial rigidity you have. Now, certain penises can only accommodate a certain size cylinder. So you'll still have axial rigidity, but clearly the wider the cylinder, the more axial rigidity you're gonna have and the more physiologic that position will be. So yeah, that's one of the reasons that I use this implant the majority of the time, but I will use both companies' implants with narrower penises, and you will still have a physiologic erection. So you ask, you know, are you capable of having, I don't remember the exact words, any sexual behaviors manifest with your implant? And the answer is yes, and then some. Because clearly, if you tried to do this with a real penis, you could fracture it. And when I say real penis, a penis that does not have a penile implant. So when with the penile implant, you could do this and not damage your penis. So just about any behavior that can be considered normal or acceptable can be performed with a penile implant. And you have to remember, because we give you a penetrating penis, this is not the Masters and Johnson's, you know, 10 minutes from penetration to ejaculation. This is as long as you want. So it's somewhat super physiologic in that it functions when you want it all the time. So to answer your question in just one sentence, you can do anything and everything you want with a penile implant when it comes to sexual positions, sexual behaviors, and sexual activities. So if you're a candidate for one, go get one and go have a great time. We'll see you on the next round of MTP. See ya.